We are now coming from the starting grid, where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to predict the results of a Moto2 race, but the riders we're seeing right now definitely seem to be the favourites.
Thank you.
stars of this exciting race are finishing their final lap. Let's take advantage of these moments to take a look at the Moto2 final rankings.